business presentation. Ayan, so TFD Business, just a brief background regarding our company. We started since 1992 in food business. The owner is half Filipino, half Chinese, Mr. Frederick Tan. And then we have our own franchising company that started by the year 2006. It's called Filtrepreneur or Pinoy Pao Express. And then right now, we're tied up with San Miguel Corporation, if you're familiar with Kambal Pandesal. And we also market food carts, food cart franchise. So these are the traditional business of the company. So when we say traditional business, meron kang expenses or risk factor with regards the monthly rent. You also have to pay for the manpower. And of course, for the electricity, water, etc. And of course, sa traditional business, if you want to have a bigger income, you have to invest another cash. For example, you have a coffee business. In your coffee business, ang investment mo is, let's say, 10 million pesos. So, 10 million pesos, you're earning 150,000 per month, not bad. But what if you want to target or you want to get also the market at Quezon City and your coffee shop is at Manila? So, most probably, you will invest another 10 million as well. If you want to target people from Alabang, automatically, when you're expanding, you need to invest another money. So, our second part is our non-traditional business. So, our company has the traditional, which is the food franchise, and we also have the non-traditional business. With our non-traditional business, the advantage is that we have a small capital or minimum capital, but the income is bigger. And then we don't have to worry about the monthly rentals, no manpower, no bills. And most of all is you could do the business internationally. We just started the international non-traditional business this year only, 2014. We just opened our office at Dubai last July 2014. So you could be here at Manila, Philippines, and have your business at Dubai as well. And soon we'll be having at Singapore. So the idea of this non-traditional business is that you can expand without reinvesting another amount of cash. So you could be here at the Philippines, but you're having your business at Singapore, at the US, at Middle East or UAE. Every part of the world. And then, ang advantage din doon is that low risk. Low risk kasi no monthly bills. And it's just one-time payment. So, how does it work? So, ano yung new program ng TFD or non-traditional business ng TFD? So, very simple lang to. Two words lang yung kailangan mong tandaan. Invest and then refer. So how much is the investment? The investment is 52,500. From 52,500, may makukuha kang mga products. You don't need to sell them, you could just use them. So ano yung mga products na yun? We have barley from Australia. Yung barley natin is halal approved, FDA approved, and BFAD approved. It's available at Watson's and Mercury Drug. Pero doon, 1,000 pesos. Sa company natin, it's just 450 pesos. Ayan. And then automatically, pagka nag-invest ka dito, kasama ka na dun sa company incentives. Ano yung mga incentives ng company? So we have travel. Meron din tayong car incentives. Syempre mga sports cars. Diyan ang galing yung Mustang namin. Tapos diyan din ang galing yung Maserati, yung mga Camaro. And then we also have, syempre pag ayaw mo ng car, cash or house and love na lang. Okay, so paano yung system natin? System natin is invest. Ito yung investment natin. So, paano mo siya mababawi or paano kakikita? So, through referrals. So, sa dami ng kakilala mo, kailangan mo lang is at least 4 to 6 persons. Pero, ito yung scenario na papakita ko, what if dalawa lang yung ma-refer mo? First income mo sa kanila is through sponsoring. So, pag ikaw yung nakapag-refer sa kanila, automatically meron kang 5,000. So, isang ma-refer mo, isang tao, 5,000 times 10, that's how much? 50,000 agad yung income mo. Diba? Ngayon, second way to earn mo is through points. Ito, every 52,500 is equivalent to 32 points. Ang equivalent nun, 8,000 pesos. So, binary yung system natin. Meron kang left and right. So, ngayon, ang scenario natin, what if nakapag-refer ka again from 4 to 6 persons, dalawang tao lang yung na-refer mo. Si friend A at saka si friend B. Kay friend A, automatically, meron kang 5,000. Kay friend B, meron ka ulit 5,000. Ito yung account mo, may online business account tayo. Simple lang yung rules. Basta meron kang points sa left and right, automatically, i-convert nun ng computer into cash. So, may 30 points ka dito, 30 points ka dito, magmamatch yan. So, may income ka na 8,000 pesos. Total income mo, 18,000 pesos agad. What if this happened in a week? So, 1 week income mo yan. Ngayon, silang dalawa, kung ano yung explain namin sa'yo, ganun din yung explanation namin sa kanila. Pero, again, ang scenario natin, from 4 to 6 persons, what if sila din, 2 persons lang yung ma-refer nila. So, sila rin, meron din silang left and right side na ha-refer sila ng si friend 1 at saka si friend 2. Ang referral sa kanila na. Pero, meron sa'yo points, may 32 points ka dito, may 32 points ka dito. Si B, ganun din siya, may A and, may left and right side din siya. So, siya rin, nakapag-refer siya ng friend 1, friend 2. Ang referral na 5,000, 5,000, sa kanya na rin. Meron kang 32 points, meron ka rin 32 points. So, total niyan is 64 points, 64 points. Nakita ng computer, kahit hindi ko yung nag-refer, magmamatch yan. So, magkano yung income mo doon? Meron kang 16,000 pesos. Next, so let's say second week yan nangyari sa'yo. Third week, same scenario. Yung referral ng referral mo, nakadalawa lang din. So meron dito 4 persons per 4 persons na nag-avail ng 52,500. Ang referral sa kanila na. Pero meron dyang 32 points each. So merong 128 points, 128 points. Again, nakita ng computer, may points ka sa left at saka sa right. Kahit hindi ikaw ang nag-refer, meron kang 32,000 pesos. Kung 3 weeks yan, in a matter of 3 weeks, ROI ka na. The rest, automatically income mo na. Ngayon, ito, limitless yan. Ibig sabihin, lahat ng mare-refer dyan, automatically, pasok sa'yo. Yung pinaka-limit lang natin dyan is yung per week na capping natin. Depende sa ranking mo. So, as of now, pag bago ka pala na member, ang limit mo is 60,000 per week. Pero, pwedeng mag-expand yan up to 3 million per week na i-explain natin sa later part or latter part ng video. So, dito sa scenario na to, pwede ka mag-earn ng 2 million ng 8 weeks. Pag nagdere-derecho na nakadalawa yung referral ng referral mo. So, yung next way to earn naman natin, yung kanina, is by twos. What if meron akong na-refer na pangatlong tao or meron akong na-refer pang-apat na tao or onwards. So, we call this infinity. Infinity bonus. So, ito yung account mo. Again, meron kang left and right. Na-refer mo si friend 1. Na-refer mo si friend 2. What if meron kang third na friend? Yung third referral mo, hindi na pwede i-connect sa yan. So, automatically, help mo na yan dun sa kanilang dalawa. So, sa kanya na mapupunta yan, yung third referral mo. Ngayon, paano nag-work yung infinity bonus? Sa third referral onwards, pag sila nakapag-refer din ng 2 persons, automatically, every person, ulitin ko ha, every person na ma-refer ng third referral onwards mo, meron kang 2,000 pesos. So, ito yung referral mong pangatlo. Nakapag-refer siya si 1, may 2,000 ka. Nakapag-refer siya si 2, may 2,000 ka ulit. Yung referral ng third referral mo, nakapag-refer ulit. So, may 2,000 ka na naman. Ito, nakapag-refer din, may 2,000 ka. Nakapag-refer ulit, another 2,000 ka. What if meron kang fourth referral? Lagay mo dito sa kabila, kay 2 naman. Fourth referral mo. Sa fourth referral mo, siya rin nakapag-refer din siya ng dalawa. Meron ka na namang 2,000, 2,000. Itong dalawang to, nakapag-refer ulit, may 2,000 ka na naman. Nakapag-refer ulit, kahit isa lang, 2,000. Nakapag-refer ulit, isa lang. What if dalawa, 2,000 ka na naman. So, sa lahat dyan, what if kung may panglima ka pa, mag-work yung infinity bonus. Ito yung maganda. Naalala yung diniscuss ko kanina. Yung basta meron ka sa left, meron ka sa right, kahit hindi ko yung nag-refer, automatic equivalent nun is 8,000. So, kumita ka na ng 2,000, 2,000, 2,000, dyan may 8,000, 8,000, 8,000, 8,000, 8,000, 8,000, 8,000. So, dinadaradyo yung 8,000 mo at saka yung 2,000 pesos mo sa infinity bonus. Okay, so, what if naman ang na-invite mo isa lang? May mga nagtatanong kasi, paano kung isa pa lang ma-invite ko? Kaya mas malakas yung kabilang side. So, meron naman kaming tinatawag na check match bonus. So, sa check match bonus, meron kang income sa check-in ng na-refer mo. Okay, paano yun? For example, ito yung account mo. Meron kang left and right side, pero si friend A, nauna sa'yo, ang dami agad pumasok sa organization niya. Ang income niya, let's say, is 100,000 per week. Supposedly, wala kang income kasi isang side lang siya. Pero dahil sa check match bonus at ikaw yung nag-refer sa kanya, meron kang 10% sa checking niya, which is 10,000 pesos. Di, habang kahit isang side lang, kumikita ka sa referrals niya. Ngayon, what if nagkaroon ka na dito sa kabila? Nagkaroon ka na ng friendly. Si friendly, kumikita na rin siya. Sabi natin, kumikita na rin siya ng 100,000 per week. May 10% ka ulit. So, another 10,000 pesos ka. And then, what if nagkaroon ka na ng referral mo na si friend C? Ngayon, si friend C, automatic, pag siya, nag-refer siya, meron ka ng infinity, yung 2,000. Sa kada referral ng referral niya or first two ng referral niya. Plus, may 10% ka ulit sa total na income niya. So, imagine kumikita ka na dun sa pairing ng 8,000, 8,000, 8,000, kumikita ka pa per referral ng third onwards mo. Tapos, meron ka pang income sa total na check, total ng match bonus ng check nila. So, yun yung sa check match bonus. Ngayon, meron din tayo global profit sharing. So, sa global profit sharing, sales ng buong company, hindi nationwide. Sa buong mundo, meron kang share. So, para kang stockholder nito. Ang mag-explain na lang sa inyo nito, yung nag-refer sa'yo. So, yun basically yung PFP business.